Welcome to YouTube channel Make Science Easy with Dr. KMC. I am very delighted to be here today to share some of the role of alumni association in higher education institutions. Education imparts learning to an individual so that he may have his own place in the society. Especially at higher level, it directs the individual's paramount mission, which leads to him to a successful life. The paramount mission of our higher education is to serve the human person and society through its work on research and inquiry, its course of study and training, its cooperative activities and its partnership with various social areas. The higher education make a key contribution to opening up and highlighting new path to a better future for society and an individual. As we know that the higher education is one of the major aspects of the development of any country, so it is essential for our country to give the quality education to our individuals at this level, as it also helps to get the sustainability to our country. Higher education is today recognized as an investment in human capital, and this increases labor productivity. Further, the technological innovational and produces a rate of return markedly higher than of the physical capital. So therefore, every the institutions at this level is responsible for the development of the individual to the optimum level to enable him to lead a productive and happy life in the society. So not only has this, but it also helps in the development of the skills and attributes that helps to transform society towards a better social, economical and political in order. So for this purpose, every institution not only maintains quality education with international standards, but also establish number of association too. Nowadays we see that the ruinous kid of the kids of the association are established at higher level to run the institute, in an extraordinary manner. There are the organization in which the member gather to support the university and to help and sustain strong the ties between the student and the university, although they may vary in the structure, the leadership and level in the activities. So all successful organization relies on the committed leaders, and one of these organizations is the Alumni Association. Alumni Association plays an important role in awakening the students about the opportunities available in the global market. When the students will remain in contact with the institutions, they can create capacity for other students going behind them. So the definition of the Alumni Association: an Alumni Association or Alumni Association for the women is an association of graduates, or more broadly of former students, we call as alumni. And in the United Kingdom and United States, alumni of the universities, colleges and schools, especially independent schools, the fraternities and the sororities often form groups with alumni from the same organization. So these organizations or these associations often organize the social events, publish newsletters or magazines, and raise funds for the organization. Many provide a variety of benefits and services that help the alumni maintain the connections to the educational institutions and fellow graduates. In US itself, most of the association do not require its members to be an alumnus of a university to enjoy membership and privileges. So additionally, such groups often support the new alumni, the new graduates, and provide a forum to form a new friendship, that is most important, and business relationship with people of the similar background. Alumni associations are mainly organized around universities or departments of universities, but may also be organized among the students that studied in a certain country. In the past, they were often considered to be the universities or the school's old boy society for old boys network. Today, alumni associations involve the graduates of all age groups and the demographics. So here, alumni associations are often organized into chapters by city, the region, the country. The involvement of the alumni in supporting and providing the contributions voluntarily to their university is important for maintaining and expanding a university's development. By establishing channels that can facilitate closer ties between the alumni, the students and the university, and which all can provide a crucial benefits in enriching the students' experience while being at the university. Every alumni has experienced being a student to become a unique and different graduate. So here, there is a potential for all the alumni to contribute to the university in different ways and the scale. Engaging invested stakeholders alumni as a subgroup of the community are an exceptionally relevant unit to any educational institutions. Their achievements directly reflect the success of their alma maters, and reciprocally, any engagements or any enhancements to the quality of the education at their universities automatically increases the perceived value of the graduates, the degree. So the nature of this connection creates a highly synergetic relationship. Alumni are valued, vital, lifelong stakeholders of an educational community and should be kept informed and involved in its vision and priorities. So they are their schools, the best ambassadors. They are the college best ambassador, and they are the university's best ambassadors. So they bring real world experience to the contemporary the learners. They are in a unique position to provide advice and counsel. Opportunities can be developed for involvement of all levels: governance, advisory councils, as members of the PLC, the special task forces and projects in the classrooms. They can provide mentoring, guest lecturing, knowledge exchange and funding for scholarships, program support, the research and faculty staff salary support in the workplace. They can offer the practicums, summer and co-op the replacements. So ultimately, faculty, staff, students, alumni and community board industry leaders have a vested interest in coming together in a sharing of the responsibility for teaching and learning, that is college or university wide and district wide. So this interest supports the features recommended by the key researchers as being critical to designing a collaborative culture that in quotes works. A platform and a reform approach, a significant duration of time for planning, diverse participation, content focus, strategies design around active learning and encourage the coherence. Preparing to fully engage the multidimensional stakeholders begin by taking a look at the no shame, no blame, no excuses approach suggested by De Wagner. In addition to alumni, the social venture business and socially responsible corporations, government organizations and community organizations are embedded in societies around the world. So they meet specific needs unique to the communities they serve. They embrace the local values, pride of place, integrity and commitment to the civic society and duty also. So trusting these groups for these, the purposes of assisting with curriculum and of course the course redesign is not instructive or instinctive. So the fear of the letting outsiders in is an ongoing challenge for many educational institutions. Moving from the cooperation to true collaboration means having to identify the reciprocities and overcoming the fear of being critiqued and the losing the control. So the importance and the necessity of developing the strategic, the healthy partnership with those who share the responsibility for educational need is prevalent in the literature. Many foreign countries, many foreign universities highly encourage the role of students in its decision making. They have been exceptionally successful at identifying and sustaining key external partnerships. The advancement professionals already employed in key roles such as alumni relations, community outreach, and then fundraising and governance relationship can be deployed to ensure that the external partnerships are fully collaborative alliances which are reciprocal. And number one, serve to fulfill the higher education institution's mission of improving the teaching, learning, and or the student outcomes. Number two, clearly identify roles. Number three, take into consideration, underlying the motivation important to both partners. Number four, support valid business motives such as cooperative citizenship and return on investment. Incorporating the best practices is the volunteer management is also the key here. So the educators are encouraged to seek advice and counsel on volunteer management from the exemplar, the local volunteer organizations who have engaged these stakeholders very successfully through their not-for-profit work. So the time, effort and resources given to building external relationship can result in the invaluable rewards including what the character, the objective advice, sharing the real world expertise, knowledge and talent, the mentorship, then advocacy, the financial contribution and the other internships and employment opportunities for the students. So examples of the opportunities that can be offered to alumni, in particular, invite alumni to create their own community of practice, we call it the COP, that would bring content experts together with students, key staff and faculty members to explore the expertise of skills and the knowledge that influence work readiness, so citizenship and continuous learning, and how well directed, experienced and experiential the courses can teach and strengthen their skills. They expand PLCs to bring in such a diversity and gather as many multiple perspectives as possible. So the expansion can include the multidisciplinary alumni, those who have practically participated in the SDL, as students' perspective, founders, the leaders in religion, arts, social sciences and not-profit, the sector, and NGOs, business and professional associations. Utilize surveys and focus groups of alumni and employers to determine whether the former students who have participated in self-directed learning, either at your college or the university or elsewhere, were better prepared for their post-graduation worlds. Also, of the interest would be, I think, be whether the participation and scoring on key the national and global university rankings improves because the students feel that there can be better hands-on experiences through self-directed the learning, and this could be tackled through the analysis of the historical data and conducting the target sample, the surveys. Alumni database and membership. Creation of an alumni database with up-to-date contact information for our alumni, for all alumni, is integral to the establishment of an alumni association. So these databases can be created and maintained through various means, including the alumni students' records, university tracer, study reports, and the archival graduation, the list, social networks such as LinkedIn, Skype, and Facebook, and the creation of an alumni-based online interactive web portal. Another strategy in alumni database creation and maintenance is to contact various professional associations that can provide the list of their members who are graduates of a given the institution in colleges or the universities. So associations can also utilize university events such as graduation, anniversaries, and the lectures to ensure that alumni register and update their the personal records. And role model and inspiration. Alumni is an effective role model and can be easily accepted by the students. With the return of the alumni to support the university, they bring with them credibility and justification as part of the successful university, having breathed the same air and encountering similar challenges faced by the students. Experiences that are shared by the alumni with the students, whether in time management, financial management, the development of self-discipline and character, or in the career management, can be more easily accepted as guidance and inspiration by students. Through this way, alumni can assist in strengthening the confidence, improve the motivation, and inculcate the right culture in line with what the university intends to convey to its students. The alumni as their career mentor. The competition in entering the workforce is becoming more intensive as a result of the higher number of the graduates they compared with a limited number of job opportunities. So job availability is more critical in certain sectors. In the final year of their studies, students must intensify and identify seriously their career prospects. So this is the right time for alumni to support the students by mentoring them on their career opportunities in the industry and opening the channels for the students for acceptance, either in undergoing practical learning or work experience in the institutions where the alumni reside in. So here, the alumni can be a reference for the faculty concerned in meeting the needs of the students and graduates in obtaining work in selected fields. The curriculum at the university can be improved as to fulfill the work aspirants of the students. So the alumni can play an active role in voluntary programs like mentoring the students in their areas of expertise. They also play a significant role in contributing the scholarships to the deserving, the poor and economically weaker students. So alumni get in touch with the students and share their expertise and best practices in a given field. alumni as providing expertise. Besides, the alumni can also contribute by providing their expertise in their occupation in developing new study programs in the university. So alumni can contribute as a guest lecturer, advisor in committees, industry experts and cooperative partners in projects with the university. So this will improve the development of their alma mater. In the field of the industry research, alumni can open doors for the university to enter into the industry networks either in area in the spirit of collaborative working. So this gives opportunities to the universities to improve in a particular industry by applying the theories that have been analyzed and tested with the industry experts. So alumni can also have the access for the opportunity to the professional development. The senior alumni communities that are successful can be most effective medium not just for the university graduates but also with the younger alumni. When the alumni community is successful and obtain recognition from the corporate world, industry and their wider community, it can potentially create a stronger network as well as the trust in the university, and in turn will assist the younger alumni from the university to access opportunities in improving their careers and the professionalism. And also the alumni can improve the student recruitment efforts. Alumni can encourage the students, especially their family and friends, to consider their university as the provider of the higher education. So the alumni can also show the students on how to join the work field after finishing their studies. So experiences in the university and the successful of the alumni in their work can be of the significant factors for students in choosing the university. Other than the voluntary alumni can also be the ambassadors that are involved actively in student recruitment efforts that are made by the faculties of the university. The alumni increase the efforts in collecting the funds also. Alumni, especially the major senior ones that are more stable from the economic perspectives, are able to reduce the financial burdens of the underprivileged students in the university. So it is similar to lighting a candle that will give the meaningful positive impact to the students' lives. An active alumni association can encourage greater collection of funds, enabling the establishment of the scholarships, support students' activities, cultural programs and clubs, and association expeditions, assisting in the establishment of an infrastructure for people with disabilities, and support innovative improvements at the university, and support the university's reputation. So that is most important. So views and positive statements that alumni present in relation to their university through media or other physical or social means provides support for the university, their reputation. It can influence the community because of the public perception that the alumni is more understanding of the challenges faced at the university, having undertaking several years at the university. So alumni that have served successfully in various sectors and the more influential the position of the alumni in their work, in their higher education recognition, that society will place on the particular university in a high reputation. Alumni activities and strategic plan. So once they established, alumni association should develop a strategic plan to outline expected activities and results of the association and chart the way forward. So every higher education institutions, colleges, universities to develop at least a 5-year strategic plan for the alumni association. So this plan is in the process of being reviewed and will be approved shortly. Key issues considered in the higher education institutions alumni association strategic plan, which includes, number one, create an institutional framework. So establish and maintain constant communication and branding of the university alumni association. Promote and enhance the reputation of university. establish support to university, strengthen partnership. So the strategic plan also outlined the planned activities based on the association, the priorities. Looking to the future, we have roadmap. The vision of alumni in every higher education institutions articulates an ambition that the higher education institutions alumni share aspirations for a better world, and they also want to participate in the university's race. After all, the value of the degree is dependent on it. Alumni has distinctive mission focused on delivering the lifelong enrichment centered on personal and professional growth, nourishing the alumni pride in every institution and one another, and facilitating opportunities for the contribution in the myriad ways. So we need to seize, the opportunities to further broaden the reach of our alumni programs, services and communication by continuing to increase the effective use of the technology and digital the platforms. We need to shape our programs to better meet the needs of a growing community of the recent graduates and help to introduce more students to the opportunities for value lifelong enrichment. At the same time, given the progress that has been made in establishing a culture of growing alumni engagement, that is most important to achieve our goals of broadening and deepening the alumni engagement. We will need to continue to be innovative and set a global standard for how modern alumni organizations operate. And it will be also critical to ensure alumni engagement and alumni are collaborative, effective partners, and for development, and that there is an alignment across the university or the colleges, especially with the deans, the faculties, and the management. In summary, to conclude, the alumni's role is crucial for the development of the university. All alumni can provide support in various aspects that are beneficial to the students, the graduates, the alumni, the universities, and the societies. The alumni opinion in developing the university and propose solution to the challenges faced by the university is highly valued by the university in achieving its own vision and mission. The alumni is an asset to the university, and their contributions or involvement can significantly increase the reputation of the university nationally and internationally. Finally, in the framework to strengthen the development of the state and the nation, successful alumni. Finally, in the framework to strengthen the development of the state and the nation, the successful alumni can be the social model for unity of the society and a factor for economic growth and development. So with this, the information, alumni is a key role and a key pillar to the development of the higher education institutions. So with this short note, I would like to thank all the listeners. Thank you. Thank you one and all.